Hi, this is Rohan Agarwal for INSTV. We are here with the recently elected Vice President of JNU Student Union Association, Student Union, Mr. Saket Moon. He's a PhD student and he will be interacting with us. There's a very big gap between DU and JNU.
Yeah.
If you see the results, DU has never been so much popular with leftists. Left parties have struggled to get their mandate in Delhi University. However, in JNU, there are traces of ABVP getting mandate about 5 years ago or 4 years ago. ABVP got a single post in the student union.
Yeah, yeah.
However, left parties have failed to got that in DU.
Indeed.
What do you see? Why do you see this gap has been created between DU and JNU? What is the difference that is stopping left parties to perform in DU?
This is a very interesting question, and especially today. Because JNU and DU have two very different models of democracy. Where in JNU you have a student election committee that is completely autonomous, whose free and fair nature has never been in question. And that is why in JNU it is a battle of ideas. It is a battle of ideas, ideologies and politics. In DU, however, where the administration conducts the entire election process, where there are a lot of things that the DU administration claims that the entire election happens under linked to committee recommendations, however, you will see that money and muscle power play a very important role in DU politics. And that is why in DU, parties that do not have the financial backing, do not have an army of hooligans, an army of lumpens to basically go around and terrifying students into voting them, these organizations never stand a chance of winning. In JNU, however, where it is a battle of ideas, students have elected the left year after year. And if DU also were to have a free and fair model of elections, which today is in attack in JNU. You might have heard about today's High Court case, where two petitioners have gone to say that the JNUSU constitution should be declared null and void. The administration should conduct elections in accordance with the Lingdo Committee recommendations. That petition has been thrown out by the Honorable Delhi High Court, saying that it was misrepresenting facts and that the credibility of the election commission was beyond question. So, unless and until there is a model of democracy, that is, there is a gap between two models of democracy in DU and JNU, this scenario will continue.
This was the Vice President of JNU Student Union, Mr. Saket Moon. This is Rohan Agarwal for INSTV. Thank you.